cups in when they go to get their favorite drinks. Stay with us, everyone.
Brace yourself for Fox Wednesday. Be there for the bombshell moment no one saw coming.
They just walked off the stage.
The Masked Singer is all new. Then,
Dama go!
The battle for Numero Domino Uno gets intense.
I can see we're one off here.
All new Masked Singer and all new Domino Masters tonight on Fox.
If you spend your day on your feet, you know you want to be comfortable and pain-free. But there's something small that can cause a big problem for people. Dr. Michael Sganga is here to talk about bunions. Hi, Dr. Sganga.
Hi, thank you for having me.
Let's start with a pretty basic question. What are bunions? Most people have heard of them, but we might not actually know what they are.
So most people think that a bunion is just a bump or a knot on the inside of the foot by the big toe. The actual problem comes from the bone deviating. And this is a foot model where we can see the actual bone by the big toe down here will deviate through the midfoot and actually cause instability, leading to the big toe curling underneath or over the lesser toes. And it's truthfully a deformity, and it comes from the midfoot at this level rather than the joint like we used to suspect.
So what are some of the approaches that people can take to get rid of a bunion?
The go-to is fixing it with a 3D correction called Lapiplasty, where we take that metatarsal and instead of cutting it like we used to with a 2D osteotomy, we have taken a procedure called the Lapidus and used it to correct the entire deformity in three planes. And it allows us to straighten that bone back out, straighten the big toe. I see patients recovering faster than traditionally, and I see...
Are there any risks involved with this kind of procedure?
There are. There are risks with any surgery, and with any surgery, things like infection or slow healing of the wounds or numbness or nerve injury, stiffness, scar tissue, non-union, meaning the bones don't heal as we expect them to, or pain from implanted hardware.
How can a patient get in touch with you and learn more?
Very easy. You can go to lapiplasty.com or orthopedicsne.com, my office practice, or give us a call at 508-655-0471.
Inside Health is sponsored by Treace Medical Concepts.
Get ready to put your leftovers to work.
To the drizzle.
From protein bowls to classic sandwiches.